So the flick is a very instinctive shot. Three things that you need to keep in mind is you need to try to go to the line of the ball as soon as possible. And then as I see the trajectory of the ball, it's a very instinctive shot where your back face has to come down as straight as possible for the longest period of time, and then you turn it with your wrist looking at the line of the ball. Try and keep the bat straight and flick it right at the end. So these are a few tips to play.